Helen? Helen?
It's a little healthy.
Hey, Ray. Thanks for picking up my dry cleaning. I appreciate it. One question, though.
Oh, that's just
where are the buttons?
We've got the duct tape.
What button?
No, for the love of Jesus, people!
Hello, happy New Year's Eve. Woo, yeah, party, party, blah, blah, blah. I know you're probably too drunk to do this, but try and tell me how many contestants are playing the game here. We're playing solo. All right, then, let's have a name. Okay, you want to do a seven-question game, or do you want 21? Yeah, got it.
I'm in the booth. 30 seconds. Right above you, baby.
Your buzzer is the letter B, as in side of beef.
It's a large pepperoni.
I don't care if both your legs are broken.
You've
bring it up now.
20 seconds.
I have one question.
No, somebody told
20 seconds. 20 seconds. All right. When you know an answer, buzz in. If you don't, don't. But if you buzz in, you only got a few seconds to pick one of the choices, or you're gonna lose cash. All right?
10 seconds.
Good luck to you.
Okay,
nine,
here we go, everybody. Let's
eight,
lose a desktop
seven,
and go to
six,
black.
Five, four,
call me.
Three,
that's
here we go.
100 tuna. Please wait an hour after meals before calling.
Dunn and Dunner? Dunn. I can't play along with a charade. I know who this is. We're making a celebrity collect call to, wait till this picture comes out. You'll recognize him. He's that guy from that Scorsese movie, After Hours. American Werewolf in London. Remember the guy whose face falls apart? Griffin Dunne! I'm trying his car phone. He's always up. I think he's busy, so. You know, Griffin and I go way back. He cast me in that movie, Me and Him. I played him. Right.
Yeah, sorry, I got cut off.
I have a collect call from Buzz from You Don't Know Jack.
What was it? Where? From who?
From Mr. Buzz. Will you accept the charges?
Yeah. Yeah, fine.
Hey, Griff, it's a bad time? I thought we'd do the collect call trivia thing now.
Well, it's kind of always a bad time, Buzz, but, you know, I'm stuck on the 405 and, CD player's broken, so fine. What is it? If someone guesses what I'm wearing, they get a megabyte? It's not going to work. I'm completely nude right now. Behind the wheel, 405, nude.
Yeah, me too. I never do the show with clothes on.
I can't get this thing out of gear. You ever driven one of these DeLoreans before?
Yeah, when'd you get a DeLorean?
Well, it's not mine. I'm borrowing it from never mind. So, I could do this trivia thing right now, but I don't have any neat little trivia facts with me.
No, that's okay. I'll put you on with my producer.
Sorry.
What happened?
Nothing. I'm just driving behind a total dickhead. Okay. Three's very nice. So, the question.
Yeah.
I can do anything you want.
Yeah.
Hey! Just give me a minute!
Sorry.
Not you. Him. Go ahead. What?
Griff, listen. Hang on the line, and I'll put Cookie on with
Cookie.
You
got a producer named Cookie. Okay, huh?
Yeah, he goes good with milk. Hold on.
Did you fire Muffin?
No.
Yeah, am I?
All right, drive safely, Griff. We're going to be back with Griffin Dunne in just a few minutes. Let's pick another category. Okay, round one is history. Let's move on to round two. Now remember, round two means double the value of the questions, which means more cash won or more cash lost. Let's go. We are back on our celebrity collect call with Griffin Dunne in his car. Hey, Griff, are you there?
I'm here, Buzz.
Hey, how you doing? Did you come up with a question?
Yeah, it's kind of an on-the-road jack. Hey, shut up! Okay. It's kind of an on-the-road, you know, Jack Kerouac, Oscar the Grouch, trash can kind of a thing. I think you're going to love it.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
All right, lay it on.
So, your category is garbage.
Garbage, all right. We're going to make this one worth $5,000.
I missed my exit. Okay, whatever. Okay, here's my question. You there?
Yeah.
All right, I'm driving a friend's car. I'm going to the glove compartment, and I'm going to tell you what I find, and you tell me whose car it is. Okay? Is that fun? Here is a hockey puck. Got some raw egg here, racing car helmet, kind of shiny red one, some salad dressing. Whose car does this belong to? Is it Wolfgang Puck's car, Paul Newman's car?
Griff, is it Paul Newman's car?
Paul Newman, all right! He was a hockey player in Slapshot.
Right.
private car whenever I'm in town.
Nice going, Griff. Mm-hmm. that was interesting. Definitely pulled that one out of your glove compartment.
Well, that's just the kind of guy I am. Where am I? Oh,
not
Wilshire.
Griff.
Anyway, listen, gotta go.
Okay.
All right.
Thanks, Griff.
Bye.
Bye. All right, blood. Let's pick another category.
Who didn't rewind this tape?
60 seconds.
This adds up. These late fees, these rewinding fees.
I need a wet nap pronto.
Woohoo! It's New Year's Eve! Yippee! Time to put on a stupid hat to go along with this stupid plastic lay, which is probably the only lay you'll be getting tonight. How many drunken revelers do we have playing? Okay, you're a single player, is that right? Alrighty then. Could you type in your name, please? Oh yeah, you know what? I also need to know if you had plans for a 21-question game or a 7-question game. That would be way cool.
All right.
30 seconds.
I don't want to hear it.
Your buzzer is letter B, as in bite me.
I'm making it happen with real butter here.
20 seconds.
Hey, we got 20. Listen, this couldn't be any simpler. Question comes on the screen. You think you know the answer? You buzz in. You pick one of the choices on the screen. You got it?
10 seconds.
Good luck.
People,
nine,
we're going here.
Eight,
let's lose that desktop.
Seven.
Okay,
five,
go to black.
Four, three.
Here we go.
Rush Hour has just begun.
This movie has not yet been rated.
Seconds.
Two dogs in one hand is worth the bush.
All right, everybody, that's right. 60. We're going in.
If Scott Baio were a dinosaur.
A very good friend.
He is a wonderful man.
A doll.
He is a man I would lick his wet tooth.
Hey, it's New Year's Eve. That means tonight, around midnight, when we drop Cookie from a flagpole, it'll be the new year. So keep your horns and hats ready. But right now, tell me how many people are playing.
About electrolysis.
Okay, we have
one player. Hey, don't worry. We'll be your designated friend. Go ahead and type in your name. Oh, and do you want a 7-question game or a 21-question game? Thank you very much.
30 seconds.
Your buzzer is the letter B. That's B as in brilliant. Just brilliant.
Hey, can we get a box for Schmitty to stand on?
20 seconds.
Telephone book or something?
Ooh, 20 seconds. All right, listen, this is easy as pie. Pie the food, not the number. Question comes on the screen. You think you know the answer, you buzz in. You pick one of the choices on the screen, all right?
10 seconds.
We'll see you later.
9, 8, 7,
okay,
6,
here we go.
5,
the
4,
absolutely
go to
free.
Black.
Limb Whacker. Slims and trims by removing limbs.
Day. Let's keep that up.
Listen, I want to commend you on playing You Don't Know Jack to help ring in the new year. It means you're smart. You're not outside with all the drunk people. You're inside with all the drunk people. Much safer, much smarter. How many people do we have playing tonight? One player. Super duper. What's your name?
Quiet on this.
Okay, you want a 7-question game or you want a 21-question game? What's it gonna be?
Get the 20
seconds.
Off the table.
Yeah,
the only thing that
20.
You have to
Come
do
on,
at the table
go,
is you need
people.
To make sure
yeah,
that
we'll be ready in 2 minutes
for everybody else.
Oh, 20 seconds. Okay, look, listen. Here's the directions. When a question pops up, you gotta buzz in. Then you pick your answer on the screen and hit the right number on the keyboard. Got it? It is easy.
10 seconds.
Good luck.
9.
Okay,
eight,
and get rid of the desktop.
7.
And
six,
go to black.
Five,
all right,
four,
have a good one, everybody.
Celebrity voice impersonated. Look for the new Bible action figure, Larry the Leper, parts sold separately.
We'll be right back.
edition of The Ride. Thanks for choosing us over Dick Clark's ball. Now, how many of you are there? Well, just the one. That's fine. Are you a first-time rider? Well then, you won't be needing any more new instructions. It must be nice to know it all before you've even begun. You should be typing in your name now. Thank you. Remember to be all you can be. These little elevator jumps always end too soon. Oh well, see you at the bottom.
Isn't our interplanetary space traveler? How you doing? So. Oh, geez, I'm sorry. I just spaced out there for a second. I do that sometimes. Anyway, you ready to ride?
Welcome to the New Year's Eve edition of The Ride. Thanks for choosing us over Dick Clark's ball. Now, how many people will be playing? One player? Great, I'll keep you company. Is this your first time riding with us? Ah, yes, they always come back. Please type in your name. Very good. I need to remind you that your buzzer is the letter B. I'm so sorry to say that our time together is finally over. Enjoy your ride.
It's time for the show where high culture and pop culture collide.
First of all, I'd like to welcome you to the game. And don't feel bad about playing alone. I mean, you always get to be number one. Well, after me, of course. Okay, now remember, first impressions are always important, so don't embarrass yourself in the first question. Let's ride. You have John Schneider and John Leaf and Leaf. Yeah, I sure remember that Leif Erikson poster I had in my junior high locker. Oh, hold on a sec. And, I don't mean the dry champagne.
Oh, my God! Oh, sweet Jesus! It's a Viking attack! Everyone run for your lives!
Look, you saved the O's.
What?
The Vikings are stealing the O's.
Screw you! I'm just trying to save myself in here! Jesus, was it something I said about Leif Erikson? Well, that's the first time I've ever been attacked by Vikings. I've got a few scrapes here and there, but other than that, I'm fine.
Oh, look! Somebody left behind a funny helmet!
Now, select the highest value and... I think we can work with that, and here's your category. First one to whip out their whip wins. Oh, that's great. The Vikings took our nice, round, familiar O's and left us with these scary and un-American O's. Oh, well. Because he was first cast to play the hero in Raiders of the Lost Ark, who is the lost Indiana Jones? Hello? Oh, there you are. Thought I lost you. Tom Selleck was originally cast as Indy, but didn't do it because he was already committed to Magnum P.I. Gotta admire someone who puts art before commercial success. Okay, select the attack, so let's get on with the jack attack to see what other damage we can do. But first, a clue. The artists formerly known as... Hey, what if I change my name from Cookie to that O with a little line through it? You think that would go well? Well, no one was around to see it anyway.
I must have seen Mortgage 50 times already, and I'm back for more.
I've never personally dealt with the pain of a foreclosure, but up there on stage with the singing and the dancing, Mortgage makes it seem so real.
I thought my kids' problems with ADD were something I had to hide, but it was so empowering to see that soccer mom fight.
My child doesn't